Hello everyone, my name is Body Madness and welcome back to Super Meat Boy. We're actually now gonna dive right into chapter 2 of the game and see what happens. The hospital. Alright, here we go. I've not done this in this game in a while. At least for me it is. Hey. I really don't know. So I'll get through there.
Okay, got that.
Awesome. Ah, crap. All right, I can do this. Come on. Ugh. No! Crap. Ooh, yes. Okay, got it. Crap. Getting close. Yes. Grade A plus. All right, move on. Go. Not again. Well then, actually wonder if I'm supposed to do this. Call and luck or anything. Crap. No. Come on. I don't even know what I'm doing. Crap. Okay, I can do this. Lay down and no, it's not gonna work. There we go. Bandage kit. How many people was that? 10.50. Alright. Okay. Ah, man. Gotta be careful what I'm doing. Whoop. No! I missed that. Can I just jump straight ahead of him? Like this? There you go. Okay, I gotta be careful what I'm hitting, how much of that I missed. Dang. Ah, I hit the X button a little too hard. Shoot! And what? Nope. Well then, jump, and I did it. Finally, 14 times. All right, here we go. Whoa. Yes. And check. Whoa. I think it looks familiar. Have I ever watched it on YouTube or something? It's so weird. Oh. No! Alright, here we go. Back up. Alright. Not beauty. And my big people packs. What if I come up here? Come up here. No! know what? Looks like I'm gonna be going outside the map. Okay, here we go. Jump. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Alright, here we go. Jump. And. Alright, jump up here. Up here. Go! Oh! This gets in my way way too many times. Nope. Okay. All right, here we go. 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 In there. Super hard. I'm gonna break my controllers for that. Doing that. Alright, put. I keep falling in that same one. Alright, here we go. Yes! Huh. Finally. Not a big deal. Okay, hold on a second. Let me change this. I changed my settings a little bit. Oh, I'm just changing my settings. A little too much. Oh, my game's a little too high up. Alright. Okay, level's complete. Now let's get to the next part. 15 tries. I guess. Oh, this thing's deadly? Whoa. So I guess I'm climbing my way up. Okay, yes, those things are. These things can kill me. Just like I thought. Alright. Okay, go up. Go that way. Keep going. No! Alright. I get that blob out of the way. Now I can climb up here. Okay, hurry up. Very close to getting hit by that. So it's gonna go around one small square. Alright, here we go. That was complete. Now everything's all black. Nope! I did not want to do that. Alright, keep going down. Get out of my way. Alright, here we go. Lob's going up. No! Alright, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. Come on, come on, come on. Alright. Okay, small squares, come on.
Oh no!
Oh me boy, come on. Wait for it to come down. Gotta wait patiently. And then eventually everything will work out just fine. Okay, come on, come on, come on.
No.
Alright, what if I get down further? Getting closer, but it's not working out for me. Okay, jump. I keep the things are in my way. I can't even concentrate and plan. Yeah, after doing. Crap. Because after really doing the boss battle chapter one, it took me forever. I was deleting so many clips of me doing it. Like I was really like playing for so long and then I had to like take a break and just eat something and then get back right into the game. Cause it was that hard. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna have to get back to this game later, so anyways, I don't know. So I'll figure something out. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll talk to you guys later.